only building still standing, the American president refusing to apologize, but listening intently as survivors told their stories, this man dissolving into tears. Obama calls what happened here a lesson for the modern world.
The scientific revolution that led to the splitting of an atom requires a moral revolution as well.
His message, written in the memorial book,